too many of us as CEOs are busy fools. So what EDP did was very clearly was cut out all the busy fool material and focus on the top three strategic issues facing your business.